Alrighty, guys, welcome back to Let's Play Secret of Mana. And we had left off the other day when we were right here, and now we're going to be getting into the castle. It should be a little bit more exciting. We got some, no, don't kill those guys. We got some new mobs we're going to be seeing. We've got some cool stuff. And hopefully, at the end here, we'll be able to see some magic from the sprite and the girl. Into this exact dungeon. Hopefully it is, because I would love to show you guys the extra stuff. Oh, really? Jack. Hey, what's up? I like how the boss of the freaking to get here is now like a regular mob in the dungeon. That's so funny. And that's just right outside the dungeon, too. So I forget how many there are inside. There's probably a ton. Into the castle we go! Ooh, 70, take that. What's up, what's up? Our guys are getting some significant levels in here just due to the... Okay, I remember this. There we go. See how that chair's a little off? That means it's gonna come alive and get you. Talk about HP, jeez. Here we're gonna have. Yep. Who are these guys? Hops weapon skill up. Okay. I'll take it. Oh no. Oh no, I've been moogled. Get moogled, that means you turn this little bear thing and you can't attack it, so. Okay. Jeez. Hope you guys somewhat understand why I said I hate these things. Take these guys, no issue. That's one more thing I'll grow to hate. Is whenever you you go in for your charged attack, you have one of your teammates do some little weak 11 hit or something, and it'll run it up for you. So let me see here. My guy's at 11 health. Pretty sure that I'm gonna have it. Ah. I'm really hoping I can get her in a level before I have to heal her. That'd be great. Yeah, to get whacked. So these weapons go up on her level. I think these things come back too. Yep. If I can charge up here, then use it. Whoa! What's up? Yes. Okay, so they both leveled up. Bam, didn't have to use a heal. That's awesome. I hear those. Yep. Nice, you got it sprite in with the last little boomerang. Go to. Alrighty. Oh, good. We come to help. Where's Dylan? Go going to the witch's lair?
You bet it.
So it appears we're almost to the witch. In that door right there, I wonder if I could just shoot those wolves over here and get just a ton of XP over and over again for it. I keep getting me. Oh, that wasn't me. I did level up my rattle. This would be great EXP, actually. Just going to speed it up. Yeah, this is awesome. So I can actually speed this part up for you guys, you know, to consider watching. That's cool though. Wow. Thank you so much. I'd like to have our main guy, you know, like obviously he's good, but the other two are still below 100 HP. And the next boss, if I remember correctly, is actually pretty savage, so I'd really like to have at least to a different level. If we die on the boss, we die on the boss. Oh, dang it. Oh my gosh, I did that without a single balloon going off. That's great. I leveled that, but the other two didn't. It's strange. Let's do this. Let's go ahead and make sure there's nothing in here that I don't even know about. Alright. Okay, there's none. Okay, I just want to make sure that I'm not missing a chest or anything, guys. Because obviously some of the dungeons have secret chests that actually have the ores for you upgrading your weapons, and I don't want to miss those just for wanting to speed things through. Now we're just missing the sprite on 100 HP. That's not too bad. Oh gosh. Moogled two of us. Alrighty, heading back down. I'm getting close, guys. I can smell the witch. Oh yeah, when you know the music changes, you know you're about to get messed up. Oop, there's the witch. Quite noisy, little children. See what you get. Allow me the pleasure of sending you to Thanatos. Beam him up. Dialer! LNA, what have you done with him? What have I done? Well, I just sent him to the ruins in Pandora. Magic doesn't seem to work too well. I couldn't handle him. The Thanatos wanted him, so I sent him to Thanatos. The head of a secret organization that intends to overthrow the kingdom. Oh, okay, that makes sense. How could you? He's already dispatched most of the people of Pandora. All that's left is for Sir Thanatos to storm the castle from the ruins. Now, won't you be so kind as to feed yourself some cute little spiky? I'd rather not. Dead serious. Oh my gosh. is he getting me that far away? Eat the shrimp. This is savage. Constantly unconscious. Yeah, good. Move. No, I'm on you now. Gotta get whacked up. My sprite would actually attack. Great. It's got some HP too, you know it? Boom. I can't access my inventory. Yes! Alright, good, because we were out of candy, so that's a good timing. So, for example, why the other two characters are so important. If I had had ability to use magic during that, it would have been a completely different battle. But since I did not, it went the way it did. And I hate to say this, but I kind of got my ass kicked, so... yeah, with the actual magic from the other guys, that would have actually gone really easy, because when he's out of range like that, I can aim for my sword. Instead of doing a master blaster going back and forth on sword, bow, all sorts of stuff, I could have easily just hit him. With magic. Shriek, please forgive me. Sorry that magical herbs that grow on this forest have withered. I have been training the village lords for Thanatos herbs. Now I'll simply be a normal, elderly lady and live peacefully. I'm looking for the other kid. He's at the ruins south of Pandora. He'll take us to the treasure chest of 81. Or we live in our palace. You need to use the magic. You need to use the magic of ice, but I don't have any more magical power left. That's a shame. Now we leave the amazing castle. And the whip is awesome too, guys. It's got a little less damage, obviously, but the range is huge. Watch. Chomp! It's really, really fun. And it allows you to, like, slurp your guys, like, far away. If there's, like, a stone or something you can grab onto. Sanctify this entire castle, I would take over and use it as my home. Then I would buy servants. Dialek is alive. Rattle, can you hear me? Come immediately to the water palace. It's Luca. Now what's the matter? I gotta go. I'm going too. I'm worried about Dialek, but I can't save him alone. I'll go with you. In return, you can help rescue Dialek. In return? I'm coming along. You can count on me. Okie dokie. You nerds can come along. I believe that this was the first game on the SNES to actually have three player, where you could use the commands. Yeah. Hate having to switch a million times in between stuff. But where you could actually hook up that transformer thing or whatever it was, your controller, and use all three players. Which is pretty cool. just gotta find that area that had the little whip thing, and then we'll get out of it first. These bees still have one HP. Apparently, we're going to get the magic of Undyne next episode, so that'll be really nice. I get to show you guys the actual magic. But, guys, once again, thank you so much for watching. We actually just beat our first big boss, the Spiky Cat. And we've got both the additional characters now. I'm almost at 100 HP, so next episode we'll be going into the caves to get Undyne the water magic. Thanks again for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. And as always, catch me in the next Let's Play Secret of Mana.